Is the shield of my knowing also the sword of my truth? And is the sword of my truth stained with the blood of my ignorance? There are things that we know, and there are things that we don't know. And then there's things that we don't know that we don't know. That's what I want to know. Is your sword stained with the blood of your ignorance? The thing about ignorance is it can be fixed. Learn. Thank you.